Now to a WPBF 25 News exclusive, wild boars on the loose. Not in the wild, but in a gated community in Wellington. Ari Heights live inside the Wellington Shores neighborhood off Lake Worth Road with this wild story that's not boring, Ari.
Wild indeed, no question about that. This is the steel cage that they caught the boar in. The trappers came by a short time ago and they took the animal away, though. You can see they left behind a lot of bait. They rebaited this trap because they believe there are more wild boars out there, at least two or three more, and they hope to catch the rest of them.
It was actually last May when they started tearing up the beds and the mulch.
Bob Whitehead has been dealing with the problem for months.
In the last 2 weeks, it's really gotten bad. As you can see, there's not much left of the lawn here.
And here is the responsible party, wild boars like this one. They've been sneaking under the fence into the Wellington Shores community, destroying property. And so the community called these guys, a company called Animal Rangers. On Monday, they came in, set up the trap, a steel cage. They baited it with sour corn. Early Friday morning, the wild boars came to eat. It was not a party of one.
Last night, we saw three adults, three piglets. They caught the one, and they got a long ways to go.
It's been a bit of a process. There's, so far, we believe that there's at least two or three more. There's some piglets.
And that's the greatest concern here, the piglets. Wild boars are more than just destructive. When the piglets are around, the adults can be dangerous.
And the adult will attack the kid, or he'll attack somebody's pet. I mean, they're dangerous animals.
They can attack, I mean, like a dog would, you know. They're wild animals.
I know other parts of Florida, they're having trouble, so now they're here in Wellington, which is sure not going to make a lot of people happy.
And it definitely did not make Mr. Whitehead very happy to have them here. Back here live now, you can see the bait here in the trap. The trappers tell me they had to put the wild boar down. They say it's illegal to transport a boar that is still alive, so that's what they had to do. As for how long it's going to take them to catch the rest of these, I asked them that question. They said it's hard to tell. They hope to have it done within the next couple of weeks, but it could take up to a month. We're live tonight in Wellington. Ari Height, WPBF 25 News.